You know that the whole right, but you know that the whole vote count thing, that was never an argument. Hey, we need to go do a vote recount of these votes because we think that, you know, that there might be some underreporting, or because the votes are so off from the pre-election vote, not the election. But that's what they're saying. So this is the thing that's going to be what happens. And, you know, I mean, a lot of things happen. But, you know, the biggest thing that happened is that we run the most established campaign at a time when the country's country want to change.
I also read,